my filing cabinet is the CRAFTSMAN toolbox. So this is who we are. Believe it or not, all my important documents are right in here. And this is my desk, and it's made by CRAFTSMAN. So I don't have a wood mahogany desk with a bottle of bourbon underneath the cabinet. That's not us. And this is the table right here. This is our table. This is where we do it, right here. It's cool, right? So this is our hometown vibe. We built a small local business with a very strong name locally. We're very small, very local. We do as much as we can locally with our community, and social media has actually gave us a national brand. It's the most powerful tool in the history of business is social media. For years and years, we did everything from the Yellow Pages to matchbooks to local baseball teams, cancer drives, you name the advertisement or the charity, we were involved. And now with one click of a button, the world can see what we do. And we are also allowed to tell our story. So I can go on social media and you get to talk to me. And I'm giving my message to people across the world. That's nothing better, that's nothing better.
Morning world of asphalt, it's been a minute. July 17th, we're on a 4 mile stretch of road in Newtown, Connecticut. Come on around, baby. Where it says don't enter, that's where you're gonna enter. They don't stop. We did phase one of this last year, we did 2 miles, we're on the final leg of it this year. We have 2 miles of road to pave here.
When we first started, I have no construction background at all. I watched my husband's family business, and then we went off on our own. And I was a little hesitant about going into the business with my husband, but he pushed me. You can do it. And I did it, and I've been doing it ever since. I learned a lot, probably the most I've learned since school. I mean, this is a growing business that takes you to places that you never thought you could do. Every time it got a little harder, my husband said, you're fine, you got this. And he pushed me, and now I feel like I could do anything. My family comes first. My boys, I've raised them, they're very close. I can't even imagine what our life would be like without our family business.
I learned this business all when it was done by hand. Been here for 50 years, and when I was on paving jobs when I was a young man, everything was done with a pick and a shovel. As the technology started morphing, I was totally in because I saw much easier, faster, and better how much more work we could perform. And now we're really in a great time in the industry with the technology. We've gone from shovels to cabs on machines, and now we sit in cockpits. And when I can have an operator go in brand new cockpit and can perform his duties easier, faster, better with his Bluetooth hooked up, I'm really excited about the technology that we have and where it's going. In the construction industry, you're not gonna get a call because I can rent a bulldozer. I'm not gonna get a call because I can rent a grader. People call me because I have one. So sometimes you have to take a leap of faith and know that if you purchase a piece of equipment, that it will bring you business. Owning quality equipment makes my job go easier, faster, and better. My three words that I always use. We wanna be on top. We wanna be on top, we really do. And the equipment is, in my opinion, the equipment's how you're gonna get there today. Owner on every project, owner on the phone. They say the most important call that you could take is the very first phone call that they make to a business. And the first phone call you get to American Pavement, an owner picks up the phone, speaks to you, and then when we do a job site visit, an owner comes out, assesses the project, and then when we do the work, you have an owner on the project. This is how we feed our family, so we're real serious about our business.
The thing that our company has to offer is A, the trust that we have with our clients, and also to know that when they get to the point for paving, that they don't even have to be there. They know that it's all gonna be done the way it's supposed to be done. They know that a lot of the inspectors know our work. When they see us show up, they're happy.
Give a lot of advice to contractors starting out. Be yourself is number one. Do what you do. Be who you are. Don't try to copy any other business. You can have other business that you admire, other business that you'd like to be like, but be yourself. Honesty, hard work, drive, and it's your dream, it's your passion. I don't care if you sell bumpers. If you're a bumper guy, you have passion about it. In today's market, you could sell toothpicks. If you're good at it, you're gonna be successful. And if that's your strive and your dream, if you follow it, everything's gonna go well.
For more Contractor of the Year videos, click the playlist on the screen now.